Okay, today topic is predictive parsing. This is lecture one on this predictive parsing. Recursive descent parsing and predictive parsing are two subcategories of top-down parsing. Predictive parsing is a special case of recursive descent parsing where no backtracking is required. The key problem of predictive parsing is to determine the production to be applied for a non-terminal in case of alternatives. Predictive parsing is non-recursive. Predictive parsing is called non-recursive predictive parser because it is not applying any recursive procedure to implement it. As its name is predictive parsing, so the parser will definitely tell whether a given string is parsed or not. Recursive predictive parser. The diagram of this recursive predictive parser is given like this. This is an input buffer which contains the input string to be parsed, a stack whose bottom symbol is dollar, and these are X, Y, Z are the symbols. This is predictive parsing program, and this takes the input from this parsing table M. And it takes also help from this input and the stack and produces the output. The output is a left derivation if the string is parsed, otherwise an error. Parsing table. It is a two-dimensional array M, capital A, comma A. The first index is non-terminal while the second index is a terminal. Predictive parsing program. The predictive parser is controlled by a program that consider X, the symbol on top of stack, and small a, the current input symbol in the string. There are three possibilities. If capital X is equal to small a, this is equal to dollar, the parser halts and announces successful completion of parsing. This dollar denotes the end of the string. If X is equal to A and not equal to dollar, the parser pops X off the stack and advances the input pointer to the next input symbol. Third point, if X is a non-terminal, the program consults entry MXA of the parsing table M. The entry will either be an X production of the grammar or an error entry. If MXA, this is equal to a production rule, X produces UVW, the parser replaces X on top of a stack by UVW. If MXA, this is equal to error, the parser calls an error recovery routine. Algorithm for non-recursive predictive parsing. Input a string W, parsing table M, and the given grammar G. Output if W is in LG, then a leftmost derivation, otherwise an error indication. Method. Initially, the parser has $S on the stack with capital S, the start symbol of G on the top of stack, and W dollar in the input buffer. Set IP to point to the first symbol of W dollar. Algorithm starts from here. Repeat. Let X be the top stack symbol and small a the symbol pointed to by IP. If X is a terminal or dollar, then if X is equal to A, then pop X from the stack and advance IP. Else error. Else if MXA is equal to X produces Y1, Y2, dot, dot, YK, then we begin pop X from the stack, push YK, YK minus 1, dot, dot, Y1 onto stack with Y1 on top. Output the production X produces Y1, Y2, dot, dot, YK, and else error until X is equal to dollar. That's all about the today lecture.